this negative would go to the ground, to the body of the vehicle. Wherever your ground is connected, that's where your load negative would be connected. Then you take the switch. This here is the off, this is the on. You take the positive from your battery, you put it at the top. You take the positive from your load, you put it at the bottom. That's the one closest to the end. And you flick your switch and you have power. That's all there is.